It's coming out now! Listed in the Guinness Book of Records, the smallest car ever made. Not just smaller, but light. I mean, you can just pick it up and carry it about. It's absolutely stunning.
And it was extremely successful, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Was it a global bestseller?
Oh, definitely. Maybe Jeremy, but it has sold, what, a lot of tea?
And beaten combined, which was, what, 35, 36 million cars? How many did this sell?
94.
94 million cars?
No, 94.
Just 94.
94, which is why that car you're just looking at there is worth about £40. This is a rare old thing. Right, now, leave the house lights up, I have an idea. Can we get the house lights up? Because I want a volunteer. You don't know what for, yeah? It might work on A, 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 by James. They've still got their hands up. Okay. Now we're looking for somebody who didn't see Top Gear, not last week with the Botswana thing, the week before when we had the PR, who didn't see that? You didn't. Yellow t-shirt? Okay, come on down, you can see it, that'd be great.
Do you want somebody who didn't?
You didn't see personal service.
Right.
You miss a program, you get the personal experience. He doesn't know how good that is driving around the inside.
So you're going to show it personally. That is service.
Well, Alan, too smart will be doing this thing. This is showing, I don't know. You step over, just be careful. There's fireworks on here. Don't want to blow your gentleman's area. Oh! Well done. Okay, and your name is?
Jamie.
Hi, Jamie. If you'd like to follow me, where am I supposed to come from?
Lincolnshire.
Lincolnshire. You must be amazed by all the electricity we have in England. Have you been to the laboratory yet? Cheers. They pull a hand, it turns, they go away. Anyway. This is the P50. Now you will be able to get in it, don't worry, I can. It's like a normal car. Clutch and so on down there, yeah. This is the gear lever. Now what I want you to do is put in first, I want you to trick a little garage we've got for you over here, just there. I want you to drive it into that, yes? Okay, brilliant. Here we go. It's like an auto test.
Yeah, I mean, that was exciting.
Is it broken down? See if we can give you a bump start. Hold on a minute. We'll just push you along. You steer, that's your job. Okey-doke, is it going? Yes, it's going nicely. Here we go. Now, just pop that in reverse. Oh, God, no, wait, you can't because there's no reverse gear. And there's only one door, it's up against this concrete pillar, which you'd have known if you were watching Top Gear. Probably having a white swan. Watch it in the future. Look, really hard work, mate. Anyway, we'll leave him there.
Yes, and because we were looking at it, that is a